Broken Arrow Warren Theater, drawing in a huge crowd. Cost more than $43 million to build, and it promises a wow factor. 2 News reporter Patricia Santos spent part of her day at that theater's grand opening.
We are on the second floor, and this is the bar area. Down here, this is the lobby, and you can see that it has a fresh and bold feel to it, and the theaters themselves don't disappoint. That's part of the musical light show moviegoers will experience. The Warren Theater is said to have some of the most high-tech surround sound, elegant seating, and a bar. But it also has a bit of an old-time feel to it. Broken Arrow residents are eager to see it themselves.
We live just about a mile away, so it's close to home, a luxury experience, something different, something fun, something new to try.
Well, the service, for one thing, you'd be able to get all kinds of food and drink and everything, and the seating, you know, we've been spoiled by the recliner seats in the theaters now, and they've got that here, and so we're pretty pumped up about it.
Today's official unveiling has big promise for the city as well.
I'm excited. I hope it brings more restaurants, more activity to our community.
Ticket prices range from $7 to $22. This is the director's suite. These chairs here recline back and also have seat warmers. Reporting from Broken Arrow, Patricia Santos, 2 News Works For You.
It looks like they thought of just about everything. Our continuing coverage of the grand opening now. 2 News reporter Nathan Edwards joins us live from Broken Arrow, showing us the flavor of what's happening right now. Nathan.
Russ, if you're an avid moviegoer, it feels like Christmas came early. The Warren Theater is really an interesting place. It's got that old school feel. Take a look behind me. You can see we're here in the main lobby. You can see some of the old Art Deco type of artwork and the neon lights. It really makes that cinematic feel come alive. But it's the theatrical experience wouldn't be anything without the hospitality of the workers. Warren Theater employs over 200 people this time of year, and they do jobs like run the concession stand. Come over here. This is Haley. She's got some popcorn and a drink. You can come grab this and head on into the theater. They got doormen. They got everybody out here. It's truly a unique experience and very welcoming so far this time of year, and they're expecting a busy next couple of days with the Christmas movie season here coming up tonight at 6 o'clock. We'll speak with some of the folks who have been inside, sat in the theater, and see what they thought of the movie going experience. Reporting live in Broken Arrow tonight, Nathan Edwards, 2 News Works For You.
All right, Nathan, thanks.